Good day, folks. My name's Raymond Moore, and I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Today, we're going to do a little feature and benefit in this beautiful 2012 Tiffin Open Road 34 TGA. The exterior color of this is the Rocky Mountain, and it's very, very popular color. We order probably 70% of our coaches in this color because people do like it. There's so many things to tell you about a Tiffin in this short time. I cannot comprehend going over everything, so I'm going to just hit on a couple of nice features that separate the Tiffin from the other manufacturers. Number one, Bob Tiffin is three sons, family-owned business, located in Red Bay, Alabama. They've been there for a long time, taking care of their customers one at a time. They're not a corporate company. They don't have to respond and, you know, talk to the shareholders. They take care of their customers one at a time. This beautiful coach has three slide outs, and we'll show you when we go inside. Primarily, it's built on the heavy 22,000 pound Ford chassis, 22.5 tires with Alcoa wheels. We have the bus style mirrors in the front that extend out with the turn signals in the mirrors. And we do have the one piece bus windshield. Going to a one piece bus windshield allows us to put the wiper blades down flat on there, as opposed to the old style that used to have two, and the wiper blades came into the middle, so you got complete vision out of the front of this motorhome here. Full body paint. It has two coats of clear coat over the exterior, and we do have the side mounted cameras which show up on the inside with the backup monitor when we turn our turn signal on the left or the right. This is very unique chassis because a lot of manufacturers build on the Ford, but not too many manufacturers have a full pass-through basement coach similar to their diesels. I'm going to just open a couple of these compartment doors here and see if we can go view. Notice it is full pass-through storage, and they do that by building their own basic subframe construction, sitting it over on top of the Ford chassis, enabling them to give you more storage with a full pass-through. We do have a quarter-inch neoprene that sits between their frame and the Ford frame, which keeps it a lot quieter. We have two 35,000 BTU furnaces, one in the front and one closer to the rear. And of course, we have the automatic awning up above with the slide-out awning as well. Back in this area, in here, we have the propane tank, which we're not going to open, standard propane tank. This compartment door in the back I do want to open, though, however, because it is another full pass-through storage area. Coming around to the back end here, we have the ladder that gets on top of the roof, and we have basically on top of the roof a skid rail going along so you can walk on there and don't have to worry about sliding off the top of the roof. 5,000 pound tow capacity on the rear hitch. The backup monitor up above is cold sensitive. I believe it's set to about 36 degrees, and a little defroster will come on to keep that camera clear on the back. We have a 50 amp service, which isn't too unusual, but if you notice in here, we have a built-in surge protector as well, so you don't need to go out and buy yourself a $480 surge protector to protect you from those parks with surges in the electricity. We run the Onan 5500 gas generator, feeds off the main 75 gallon fuel tank. You won't run out, folks. If you get down to about 20 gallons in this, the generator will shut itself down. It has a full water system, filtration system down in here for the entire coach. So it's not just the faucet at the galley. It actually will filter the whole water system. So in other words, on your shower, for example, you won't get those water spots. Really nice. I'm not going to get down below, folks, because these are two more storage areas that go all the way through, similar to the one coming back on the other side. And down in here, we have our hydraulic reservoir. Very easy to get to, very serviceable. And although I don't have my driver's door open, on every one of the open roads, we order it with the optional driver's door with the power window. Nice steps getting up. Great grab bar to pull yourself in there. And so We'll go inside the coach and I'll show you some nice features that I like with the Tiffin Open Roads. And I'll let my cameraman go in first. The flat screen TV in the center is going to be my standard TV. It's a Panasonic, all name brand stuff. And the Tiffin family deal with high quality appliances, Sharp carousel, microwave convection oven. We have the Dometic double door refrigerator. And we do have the ice maker built into the refrigerator up here. If you don't want the ice maker, we can take it out and we can plug it up for you. This is what sells this coach, folks. It's a 34 TGA and the drawer safe with full extension drawers. Place down below to put your garbage. Open up the cabinets, shelves that adjust. And Tiffin manufacture a lot of what you're looking at. For example, the cabinetry is done at Tiffin. The holding tanks, the windows in this are manufactured by Tiffin, so they're not relying upon a lot outside vendors. Solid surface countertops. Guess what, folks? We got an old-fashioned stainless steel sink. 80 gallons of fresh water. We have 70 gallons of gray. I like that high capacity in the gray. When my wife and I go camping, she's always using a lot of water. She doesn't know the word of as far as conserving. And that's okay as long as you've got a large gray water tank. Not a lot of counter space in here. Notice for 2012, we've recessed the three burner cook stove down. So enabling us to give you more counter space in the galley area. New backsplash for 2012. Very, very decorative, very nice. Over to the other side, we're going to show you the new style booth. And in the new style booth, we have slide-out drawers. Very nice for storage. Down at the booth, it's very easy to get in. Sit down, nice and comfortable. Low back pillows. Cabinets, cabinets, cabinets. Storage that goes on and on forever. Lovely, great. I've never heard of people not wanting to full-time even in this 34 TGA floor plan. The new roller shades, if I can just reach on over here. Blackouts come down with the pull, and we have a sunscreen there as well. And as we roll around to the front, we have the ultra leather chairs. This one is a six-way power. Both of these chairs will rotate around to where we can watch the flat screen TV. High definition, satellite dish, local TV antenna, high definition, TVs, high definition. And we also have a surround sound system in this motorhome that will blow your socks off. Very, very nice. We have computerized leveling systems in here. And this is my backup monitor that has the side mounting cameras. Unfortunately, I don't have it on, so I can't show you. And we're going to have the visors. These are power visors that are coming down from the front all the way down. I have my blackout that will come down as well. To the right over here for the passenger, we do have a nice pull-out tray, so we can utilize that going down the road. And down below we have a 110 plug. So if we even want to use the laptop going down the road with our generator going, we can run the laptop. Notice the vinyl floor throughout. Very easy to keep clean. Down underneath here, guess what, folks? We've got more storage up above. More storage. Don't hear anybody complaining about the Tiffin lack of storage. Come on back through, and here we have the solid pocket doors, which is really nice. So if we want to separate the bathroom off from the living room. And then also, as we go back into the bedroom, I have solid pocket doors that close from either side. This model happens to have the two sinks. So we have the sink in the bathroom area, and then we also have the lav with a sink. So it's really nice. So after using the bathroom, you can wash your hands before exiting from the bathroom area. We'll keep on going back for right now. We'll come around to show you the shower in a little bit. I know it's a little dark in here. See if I get any lights, which I'm not plugged in. We ordered this one with the optional bedroom TV, flat screen, high definition. Closets. We have four closets in here. We have a full queen island bed, and the bed actually has, you're never going to guess, folks, storage underneath the bed. Down here we have drawers. We have six of them that extend out. And we also have a clothes hamper right down in here. Nice little touches. Things that the Tiffin family get feedback from their owners, they can incorporate into their production line. They don't have to wait until the next model year to make the changes. I've had numerous times where customers have told me they've called Bob Tiffin directly, and he's actually called them right back. Another nice feature I like is the complete one-piece molded shower. We've got a place to put our shampoo, we've got a place for our washcloths, skylight up above, so if we have a tall customer. We've upgraded these roof air conditioners. We have a 13.5 BTU in the front, and I have a 15,000 BTU up above here that has the heat pump in it. There is so much more I can go on, folks, with the Tiffin products. I welcome you to give me a call, send me an email. My name is Raymond Moore. I'm with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, and we sell the full line of Tiffin products, the Phaetons, the Allegro buses, and these products that we're in right now, the Open Road. Thank you, and I'll welcome your call, and have a great day.